a certain amount of OCD is actually very adaptive. It's good for all of us to be a little bit OCD. A little bit of orderliness is very, very good. It helps us in school. It helps us at work. It helps us in our relationships. It's great. I mean, we all feel better to be in a clean house where things are tidied up, where you don't have papers all over the desk like mine. And so it's good to be somewhat OCD. However, it can become a problem if it's too much, if it gets to the point where it interferes with a person's relationships. For example, where the wife is just obsessed with cleanliness to the point that it drives her significant other or her boyfriend or spouse crazy, that's a problem.